wrong one.
Let's take this to Twitter.
Shut up! Literally, I want to freaking kill you. You're so goddamn annoying.
Let's see what Twitter thinks.
Literally. Every freaking harmonizer is no longer alive. You know that, right? Hi, Goozy.
Hi.
Me and Bessie are having a heated argument right now about Fifth Harmony and Little Mix. Stuck in my head like la 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 la. I should probably stop defending Fifth Harmony before I get canceled. I was a harmonizer to a once. I have switched over.
Didn't you guys break up? LOL.
Yeah, we did. We were still broken up. We were trying to fix things by playing Minecraft, and I guess he just snapped at me again. He said that Little Mix was better, and he was trying to argue with me, and I didn't want to argue, because I'm tired of this, because we always argue about this every month. He literally always brings it up, because he was singing a Fifth Harmony song. He was singing Work by Fifth Harmony, and I clipped it, because he always said that he hated Fifth Harmony. Gozi, what? Okay, anyway, Gozi. Who do you like, Fifth Harmony or Little Mix?
Little Mix is better.
Literally, oh shut up! I'm asking Gozi what she thinks.
Let me search up something.
Literally, no, we're not gonna fight about this. I'm just explaining Gozi what just happened. Gozi, shut the hell up! I'm literally gonna block you.
Wow.
I'm literally blocking you from the chat. You're getting timed out. You're getting timed out. You're literally. I'm literally blocking you. Literally. Okay, here. I'm gonna freaking put you in timeout. There. I can't. I have to steal her diamonds or something. I can't.
You know what?
I can't hang around these people.
Fifth Harmony will never be able to, never ever 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 be able to compete with though. Hold on, the ad's playing.
Oh, Gozi was joking. It's fine. She's a harmonizer.
Wait, which one is it?
I was making a flint and steel already. Yeah, it's Gozi, you saved yourself.
Wow. I could see the music video becoming a Twitter meme, to be honest.
I'm breaking down, I'm gonna start from scratch. Shake it off like an essence sketch. My lips are saying goodbye. My eyes are finally dry. Oh, let me close the door. I'll never be that girl again. My heart is going strong. So call me, call me, call me Miss Moving On. Miss Gordy, freaking, you gotta wait for it to go out. Back to the other side. The whole world is on that you find. I'm no longer afraid. If the sun brings the end, to keep the pain of the end. I'll never be that girl again. Not the part, the people.
Okay, but who is more problematic?
What does that have to do with this?
Best. We were talking about who's best.
I didn't say who was best. I'm defending my side. I never said anything bad about Little Mix. Why are you going after me? I never said anything bad about Little Mix. You're the one talking. You're the one talking crap. I haven't said anything bad about Little Mix. I haven't said anything bad about Little Mix.
Okay, well I'm saying something bad about Fifth Harmony because it's the truth.
Bruh, Bestie, you can't be doing this.
Yes, I can.
We're not gonna go through this again.
We are.
I'm always gonna avoid the freaking... No.
Why
do you have to always bring this up? Because I don't want to fight. I don't like fighting. I muted him. It's gonna be enough. I'll never be that girl again. No, I'll never be that girl again. My innocence is very thin, but my heart is grown. I was looking at the screen. Call me, Miss Mignon. Miss, if I'm gonna mute Bestie. Are you okay now? Are you okay now? Hello?
Hi. Hi. Why are you guys quiet?
We just got in an argument. That's why, Goosey. That's why we're quiet.
No. Break up and like that.
Yes, please, no, do not do this again. They're gonna say Little Mix. Literally, you don't have to. I already know what they're gonna say.
And I think we all know why they're gonna say Little Mix, fucking bitch.
Because they grew up with Little Mix.
Yeah, because Fifth Harmony sucks.
Stay breaked up.
Bongo la, bongo cha cha cha. I need to get my charger. I've been with Fifth Harmony since their debut, and then I kind of like went away from them during the 24/7 album, but I loved Fifth Harmony back then. I went to a Fifth Harmony concert in second grade, but I went to a Camila Cabello concert with Goosey, and then after that concert. Like a few months later, I just stopped liking them in general. Or even Camila Cabello, I stopped liking her too. But they still have a special place in my heart, even though they're problematic. You know, if you grow up, it's like, you know? Play our favorite songs and we scream.
Oh my God! Ooh, oh! It's so pretty and I guess.
Hello. Stop. Mic.
I didn't hear the talk. I don't understand the words he said. Very underground song. No one knows the song. Very underground. It has 88 million views. We were super little, we were kind of super fun and now we got a little bit.
Huh?
Huh?
Alex, are you not too Spanish?
Favorite song to scream out all my love, we're like, ooh, oh.
Oh, by the way, I muted Bestie so he doesn't know.
My favorite Fifth Harmony album is Reflection. Ooh, oh, Mr. Free of my girls.
I'm getting emotional, bro.
It is just me and my girls. And we sit like no one's watching. We crack up, moving, happy like, ooh, oh. I'm gonna check on Bestie now. I'm gonna mute him.
Hello?
Little Mix is better every way, shape, or form.
Okay, that's your opinion.
Yeah, and my opinion is the truth.
I'm respecting your opinion.
And I'm not respecting yours.
I'm
bitch.
Not gonna fight with you.
Because yours suck. Oh my god, Fifth Harmony. Oh my god. Oh my god, you say Fifth Harmony is better. What? How is Fifth Harmony better? They've always been so problematic. They literally suck at everything they do.
We're not bringing up what's it called. How problematic they are. I'm talking about their music.
Oh my god, we're talking about who's better. And if we're talking about which group is better, we're going to bring up everything bad about them. We're going to talk about everything.
I don't know anything about Little Mix.
Yeah, because they're not problematic. And if they were, it's not as bad as Fifth Harmony.
Misty, please. I'm not trying to argue right now.
Let me take this.
What are you going to go on Twitter for? I'm not going to argue with you right now.
You got the head all overload. Got yourself this problem, body aching up from head to toe.
I need to breathe. I need to calm down.
Let's check the bombas.
That one little song already beat Fifth Harmony in every way, shape, or form. Like, you even admitted everybody's gonna say Little Mix.
Not everyone. You're gonna text the freaking, I thought you were texting, what's it called? Solicit.
Oh my god, well, we all know what Solicit's gonna say. Little
Mix.
Yeah,
because she freaking grew up with Little Mix.
Oh my god, I grew up with both of them, and guess what? I choose Little Mix over Fifth Harmony.
Okay, that's your opinion. I'm not blaming you on it like you are to me.
Right. My opinion is
No opinion is right.
No, it's not.
Personally, Little Mix music wasn't going down my lane, all right? I like the few other songs, maybe like two.
Fifth Harmony sucks. No wonder you have asthma.
Don't have asthma anymore.
You got asthma because you listen to Fifth Harmony. My god, get good.
Maybe it was a good idea to mute Bestie. Why did I undo it?
You'll be good to go, good to go. Destiny said you gotta get up and get it. Get ready to sit in the bunch of love with you. Cause I'm better than you, I love you, I'm better than you.
Okay, I never played Little Mix. Why am I getting played for like Fifth Harmony? That's my girl. That's my girl. That's my girl. I remember the release of the song. I was so excited. This was basically their last song altogether.
Hello? 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 Hello?
Nah, like, I don't even want to talk with you. Like, you're gross. You have asthma.
I don't got asthma anymore.
Yeah, you do.
I don't have it anymore. That doesn't mean I still have it.
Gross. You had it.
I don't have it anymore.
You had it before you were gross.
I don't have it.
Well, you've had it. And you have allergies. That's embarrassing.
Okay, I can't control allergies.
Yes, you can. Get good. Stop being so gross.
Why aren't my enchantment books gone? I think I used them. Man, what you munching on?
Thinking about how gross you are.
I'll talk to you later then.
No, let's not talk in general. I'm back.
Okay, I muted him. Oh my god. Okay, let's listen to my favorite song ever of Three Family.
Wait, do I even have one? Let me think.
I know it's in the Reflection album.
I think the call is called Reflection.
Oh yeah, it is. Dun 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 dun.
I must confess, you look fresh. Hold on, I don't think it's my favorite song. No, it's not. But I'll still play it. Hey, boy, you be here to serve my material. Boy, you can get it. They tell you what, and ain't nobody ever tell you no.
I'm talking about my own reflection. Bro, I'm crying. I'm getting so much hate. Someone's gonna join. Oh, you left. I didn't notice. Well, what do I do now?
Yeah.
Japanese song better? Do you have any favorite part from that song? Yeah. And I also read
every friend who has.
Wait, what?
So my friend and I wanted to start a one block world, which started off as you'd expect, with us both immediately dying. And then she broke the game, probably because she's a mobile player. So we tried again. The miracle of life occurred, we got our first chicken. But he had suffered in silence too long. But we coaxed him off the edge. Then I made a trap and cleverly tricked her into the room, which unknowingly started the war. So my friend and I wanted to...
I'm heartbroken.
Thank you. People if they like BTS.
Do you like BTS?
Yes, duh. Is that the Big best? Time Russian, she doesn't like it. Yeah.
That's not BTS.
Big Time Rush. That's really awkward.
It's not the BTS's Big Time Rush.
Did you think that too?
No, it's like, it's the biggest pop band.
Do you like BTS?
Asking people if they like.
You mad or not? You mean? You mad or not? You win or not?
Thank you.
I'm gonna fight with Bestie.